buildings around it are weak, and elbows are 1800s. Small skyscrapers are 1900s. Silver towers are mid-century. These crests are being carried by the bows of Viking ships. There was one Harvard professor that believed that Vikings were the first Europeans to come down these waters. Absolutely no evidence of that. The professor wasn't even a history professor, he was a chemistry professor. But we can thank even Norton Horsford for those beautiful carvings and for inventing baking powder.